Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions. If you've been using KE2 Evaporator Efficiency controllers for a while, you probably realize that the firmware on the KE2 Evaps prior to version 4.0 or on the KE2 Controlled Environment do not include the programming to directly link to KE2 Smart Access. So while they can be set up online, they were not able to take advantage of the simplicity of using KE2 Smart Access to connect. Now, however, with the introduction of the KE2 LDA communication device, you can publish these controllers to your KE2 Smart Access portal. And it's relatively simple to do. First, you'll need to connect the controllers to the customer network. Then, connect from the KE2 LDA's WAN port to the customer network. Make sure the KE2 LDA is plugged in and the wireless switch is moved to on. The KE2 LDA will automatically find the first KE2 Therm controllers connected to the local network and display them on the dashboard. To access the KE2 LDA dashboard, connect your PC, tablet, or smartphone to the same network as the device. Then, in your web browser's address bar, enter the IP address from the label. You are now connected, and the local dashboard will display up to 10 controllers also on the network. Even serial Modbus controllers like the KE2 Temp, KE2 Low Temp, or KE2 Adaptive Control can be connected using the KE2 LDA. Okay, we're halfway there, the controllers are displayed, but this is only the local network. To access these controllers from anywhere 24/7, we need to use the KE2 Smart Access portal. In the upper right-hand corner of the KE2 LDA dashboard, select the Manage button. A login prompt will appear. The login information is also found on the label. This will bring you to the KE2 LDA's management console and the services view. Select all of the devices that you want to publish to KE2 Smart Access. These devices will now show a cloud to indicate they will be published to the dashboard. Then select Access. From this screen, the portal is smartaccess.ketotherm.net and it will automatically populate the field. Do not change this. In the site field, the default site is KE2 LDA combined with the last six digits of the LDA's MAC address. We recommend changing this for easier access in the future, as well as for improved security. Then, for the password, the default is the MAC address separated by dashes rather than colons. This should also be changed for security reasons. The great thing is multiple KE2 LDAs can be assigned to the same KE2 Smart Access portal. So if you have a site with multiple KE2 LDAs, even individual Ethernet controllers that are connected to the internet, you can view them all at once on the dashboard. Clicking on the arrow next to your portal name or entering smartaccess.ketotherm.net in your web browser will take you to the site. To add additional KE2 LDAs or individual controllers to the same portal, simply set them up with the exact same site and password information. Each controller is provided a free 7-day trial, and you can purchase KE2 Smart Access licenses in 1-month, 12-month, or 24-month increments. Just go to the Licenses drop-down, then click Buy. Fill in your credit card information. Click Pay Now, and that's it. You can now monitor and control your controllers from basically anywhere. Also, be sure to set up alarm notifications on the dashboard. Then you can receive notice of issues via text or email that can save you a ton of money preventing lost product. We have additional KE2 LDA and KE2 Smart Access videos that break down other installation and setup. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you'll be notified when we make new videos and we release them. Or if you have any questions, visit our website or contact our tech support line.